be in competition for eyesore of the neighborhood.
Isn't there a bylaw against that?
Oh, sure there is.
Of course, I doubt most folks around here care to complain. No, old Cliff never leaves the house. Much less cuts the grass.
Yeah, or at least pick up his newspapers.
You know, that's funny. He used to always be out for it. Maybe someone should, check up on him, huh?
Cliff! Cliff, you home? It's Tom, from across the street.
Lawn looks good. Thanks for raking in the leaves. You still with me? Tom? Sweetie?
Hmm? Oh, the leaves. No problem. Hey, honey. Do you think this is weird? I was over at old Cliff's place. I found that in his car.
Kinda weird. I don't know, maybe he has a granddaughter or something. What are you doing over there anyway?
Well, I went over there to complain. The place is in shambles. It's a mess.
Well, you've seen it.
But he wasn't home, so I had to leave a note.
Looks like he's home now.
What do you mean?
Well, the lights are on and I don't see your note.
Hey, honey.
What?
Oh. Never mind. Is he deaf?
You want to ignore me? Well, I'm filing a complaint to the city. Let's see if you can ignore that. Cliff? Cliff, are you out here? Cliff?
Christ.
Yes, I need police. I need them right away.
What is the address?
11329 62nd Street. 62nd. I have to talk quietly. I'm trapped in a man's house.
All right, just try and stay calm, sir. Police are on their way. What is the emergency?
This guy. I'm trapped. He's a sick freak.
Okay.
He's like a psychopath or something. I don't know what to do. He's...
Are you being held in confinement by the individual?
I think he's gone.
Where is he now?
I think he's gone out of the house.
Okay. Where are you now, sir?
I'm gonna try to sneak out of the closet.
No, stay where you are, sir. Don't hang up.
No, I'm getting the hell out of here. Scared the shit out of me. I saw your door was open, so I thought maybe we could just have a chat.
Free! Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God, you gotta help
me.
Slow
down.
Hold on.
There's a psychopath in there. He tried to kill me.
Slow down.
I've got evidence. There's pictures.
Slow down. Where is he?
He's in there.
Wait here.
Any sign of him?
No. But being at toes.
Careful, I'll cover you. What's that smell? What is that?
Thank you.
That's a new one for the books. Is he dead?
He's dead, all right.
Well, then what happened in there? What was with all that light and the smoke?
Listen, I don't know what you saw. Hell, I don't know what I saw. But when I walked in that bathroom, I found the corpse rotting in there for at least 2 weeks.
What do you mean?
I mean, all the while this guy is chasing around with a hatchet, his body was in the bathtub rotting.
No, that's impossible. I saw him walking around. I saw him from my window. I saw him from the car.
Tom, listen to me. I don't think you're crazy, but I can't treat this investigation like a ghost story. And if you have any sense, you will too. We got the photos, and the evidence is in police possession, and can really prove who the guy really was. But he's dead. And that's that.